Hey guys, Jenna Lee here with a quick tip.
Oh my goodness, if you have not checked out Casey Bell, you are missing out. It is a treasure trove of amazingness for educators. One of the latest resources I ran across by her are free interactive tic-tac-toe choice boards for Google Slides. It allows students to have choice and ownership right now as we are learning in a different way. However, if you're like me, we are an Office 365 school. We do not have Google for Education. However, I can easily take this Google slide and import it into my PowerPoint. Let me show you how. So I'm going to scroll down here as she explains it. And then there's even an example here, but I'm going to click here to use the template. It's going to open up in my personal Google account. I'm going to now convert it into a PowerPoint by clicking File, Download, right here, Microsoft PowerPoint. I'm going to click the file at the bottom, and voila! It is now PowerPoint for you to be able to use with your Office 365 account.